It is time to cleanse your mind. With the sounds of anguish of the people who tried to snap their fingers inside their mouth from the last video to prove a point and realized it was a grave mistake. Why would you do this to yourselves? Y'all, I love you, but man, why did you try to prove a point? By Tumblr. A burning popcorn factory would smell amazing one moment and horrible the next. If we just scanned all the textbooks and put them online, we could save students thousands of dollars while taking about 15 pounds out of a student's backpack. Teachers tell us to be more mature, but then they punish the whole class for bad behavior of one student, encouraging us to have a grudge against them, which isn't mature at all. Never laugh at your partner's choices. You're one of them. In college, you just gotta accept the fact that no matter how much sleep you get, you'll always be tired. Find three hobbies. One to make you money, one to keep you in shape, and one to keep you creative. Some of the most brilliant and wise people always end up being the most depressed, simply because they are more aware of their situation than others. In the next generation, there'll be a bunch of gamer dads who will tell their kids they could have gone pro. When humans colonize Mars, there will eventually be a flat Mars society that will believe that the Earth is a hoax, Mars is flat, and that Earth never existed and humanity began on Mars. And finally, Charlie and the Chocolate Factory is the closest thing we'll ever get to a family-friendly Saw movie. And this has been Patrick's Rant from the Beginning by Tumblr.